إنساني مفضل the most gracious the most merciful in this video is lecture 1 for power network simulation by using MATLAB Simulink and we will learn how to build our first model. So let us start. After opening MATLAB we will go to toolbar and we select Simulink. Select blank model, create model. Now we'll open library. We'll start adding our blocks. We'll go to semiscape, electrical, and we'll go specialized power systems, fundamental blocks. First, we need to add power GUI. This block should be added for all models. Then we'll go electrical source, we select three phase source. After opening, we'll enter the parameter. Let us make this one 13.8 kV, phase angle 0, cast hertz. Connection here, we have Y, means there is no ground connection, it's floating. YN, you can make external ground connection. And YG, it's internal ground connection. Specify short circuit. Just for now, we'll enter only 13.8 kV. X over R ratio. If you have this parameter, you will enter it. 3-phase short circuit level. For example, this one, we can enter 13.8 squared 3 multiply 13.8 kV multiply by, let's say, short circuit level is 25 kiloampere. Apply. Okay, next we'll add elements. We'll add three phase parallel load per RLC load. Here we can enter, we need to enter the rated voltage, frequency. Let's start this one with, for example, 5 MW, and we'll enter here 3 MV. Capacitive, no need capacitive load now. Select apply. Same also here, Y grounded, Y floated, Y neutral or delta connection. You select the load connection as per your simulation requirement. We need to make some measurements. We'll go to measurements. Here, single phase current measurement and single phase voltage measurement, impedance measurement, load pass measurement, but multimeter measurement. All this component will go in deeply in next videos, but for now we'll select three phase voltage and current measurement. We make our connection. Okay. Then, when we click three phase voltage and current measurement, We can select how to measure face to ground or face to face. For example, select face to face. And current measurement, I can select yes or no. Just will enable it now. We need also to read RMS values, not only instantaneous values. We'll go additional measurement. For now, we'll select RMS. Okay. Double click or select scales and zero initial RMS, zero initial value. We'll read the voltage, and also I need one look for the current. So we need to read the values now. So just we'll go to simulink and syncs. I select scope, measure display. Connect it here. Another one for current. Okay. We'll make run and we'll see what will happen. Stop time is 10 seconds. The simulation time. You need to increase, you can increase. Now we'll pause and we'll adjust. We'll stop here to adjust screen. As we can see, 13 kV. We can, to make it easy, we can put some gain here. Just bring this pin and I will divide over 1000 to make in kV, and do our right here kV and just add properties and just the font properties. Same I can right here, current. So let's start again. As you can see, 13.71 kV and current 240 ampere. We need to see the sine wave to study it. So and go to sinks again. We bring scope and we'll connect it here. Another one. Yes, we'll use one channel now. And we'll make run again. Okay, you can see simulation time. Can make both. We'll go here inside. Just select one. This is our RMS value. We can add one more. Here. To read before RMS, before conversion to RMS, it will be an instantaneous value. And when it goes. Here is our sine wave. We'll make zoom in. You can see the three phases. Same we can do for the current also. And make the measurement and see the measurement here. Same. This for first lecture. Coming lecture, we will add circuit breaker to make control on and off. Here we only measure the voltage and the current per phase or phase to phase. We need to read phase angle, power factor, and power over active power, reactive power, and apparent power. This we can see in next video or next lecture. At the end, thank you for watching this video. My contact is shown. Please subscribe my channel. You get notification for coming video.